Michelle, the Director of Operations for Jrevolution. I'm proud to say that in 2019, we achieved many goals with Jrevolution, one of which was doing the first Jstrat meeting held in Dubai. We are now registered as an NPO. We have a website created as well as a workbook for you to read from. We have blogs for content continuity, as well as presence on four of the main social media platforms. We currently host JRev in three cities, as well as we have finished the seven sessions so that you can do the Jrevolution program online anywhere at any time that you wish. We are very proud of the achievements we have made in 2019, and we look forward to you partnering with us in the future.